Great. So with all of the collections that you have, what would be your advice for, you know, the other collectors like me who's
addicts
with as well?
Well, siguro ang masasabi ko with when it comes to any form of collecting as a hobby. First of all, you have to consider na if you're collecting moderns, it comes at a price point. I'm not saying it's going to be very cheap or it's going to be moderately cheap, moderately priced. Pero a good modern blade, I'm talking about the Filipino blades, I think looking at the market, it's competitively priced. It's a little higher than before because of the, of course, the medyo hot tayo ngayon eh. Medyo hot ang collecting ng blades. So, when you're collecting, I think you have to consider, number one, yung ano mo, yung ability to nasustentuhan yung to fund your addiction. Hopefully it doesn't reach the level of addiction na you'd be forced to do things just to buy something or a whole lot of blades. So kasi ano eh, ang na-observe ko kasi sa pagko-collect, there are fads going on, and usually pagka sumabay ka doon sa what is considered a fad or what is considered popular at that period, yung price is umaangat. So syempre kasi mas maraming may gusto, mas maraming gagawa, or kung let's say old yan, the sellers are very smart. They are able to observe the clamor or the amount of demand for the blade. So they would hike up their price. And so, ano yan eh, naniniwala ako na sa collecting, patience is a virtue. You really don't need to have it all at the same time. If it will come to you, it will come to you. That is my belief. But for certain very specific blades that you have, na meron ka pa in your bucket list of blades, then yes, of course, you'd have to hunt for them and pay a premium, especially based on the rarity and the amount of, I mean, the ganda of the blade, the amount of detail, the materials used for the blade. So you have yun yung mga accepted truths ng isang collector. Pero number one is don't get too deep into it and just ride the fad or the popularity of certain blades. Of course I cannot blame you if you want to get it. Syempre if everyone's posting it, then I cannot blame you. Remember the whole Garab thing, right? So ngayon, I think the fad is the tenegre. So it comes and goes. Kasi that's how humans are. Diba? Pero yun, I'm going on all tangents here, but I think my main message is just be patient and know your buying capacity. And if you must, ito, this is what I've learned. Although ako, may attachment ako, I have a certain degree of attachment to my blades, especially when I spend time restoring it. Pero if I have to, let's say, fund something to get a higher level piece or a piece that I don't have yet, then I would cycle. I'd sell a blade or two to help augment the cost of that blade. So learn to cycle, be patient, and usually yung ano lang, wag padadala sa emosyon when you're buying these things. Because pare, sa puso, lahat tayo addict. I mean, admittedly, we're all addicts. And what separates some of the more prudent collectors, mapapansin mo, is their ability to curb their appetite for some time. And then, kaboom, when they post something, oh my God, that's a magnificent piece, right? Parang ako, I'm always happy when I see something like that. Na may magpo-post na isang collector na, oh my God, ang ganda ng piece na to, or something very unique. I've never seen that bait before. Natutuwa ako eh. Pero hindi, my, hindi ko initial reaction is, I need that one. Hindi ganun. Well, I appreciate it. Thanks for sharing. I've learned something new today. Pero then, I let the hype die down. And then you... if everything you see there being posted by people, by fellow collectors, eh, ikaw yung tipo na, oh my God, I need to have that one. Kailan ba yung sweldo ko? I think kaya kong pagkasahin eh. Makakabili ko, order na ako. Kaya mapakomment Jason ng HM.
Oh, delikado yan. Masisipa tayo sa mga groups.
Sisipa ni Bro Ramon yan, di ba? Kasi wala sa... So, yun. I mean, that's just... Ayun. Look, I'm not... I've only been in the blade collecting game for some, like, 2-3 years lang. Wala pa. Wala pang ganun katagal. So, yun lang yung mga... Some of the things that I've learned from fellow collectors who are more far off in the game than I am. So, and nakita ko na parang may mga idols ako sa kanila eh, the way they collect and the way they are able to control themselves from going in too deep of a death hole. So, yun.
Yeah. Meron ng mga thresholds, kailangan maglagay ka ng mga things, di ba?
Exactly, Ben. Exactly. Always remember, if you're a family man, you have rent to pay or loans to pay, housing loan, car loan, tuition fee. If you have pets, you need to feed your pets. You have vet bills, those things, right? So, yes, we all want a garab, an old garab or a modern garab, but we all want that. Pero yun na nga, we also have to consider many things before really getting into this game. Natuwa ako dun sa ano, sa isang ano diyan eh, sa isang group natin na nakita ko na parang may nag-comment dun sa, kasi may nag-post ng for sale. Tapos, ito yung price. Tapos may nag-comment doon, mahal naman yan. Di ba? Pakita natin comment. Ang expensive naman yan. Tapos may sumagot sa kanya na matagal na rin yung collector itong sumagot. Tapos sabi nung sumagot na parang hindi para sa may hinang sikmura ang pagkukolekta ng antique. Which is true. Eh, totoo yun. If you want to go into this, make sure that you have considered many other things before really going deep.
Yeah. And I have to add, parang, you know, what you're saying, diba? It's extending, and when it's time for you to have it, it will come. And it's not the final thing. This is a journey. It's a never-ending journey. Yes.
So Exactly. Perfect. Take your time. I mean... Yes, it's a never end. I think we're all hooked. It's safe to say we're all hooked.
Mm-hmm.
And also, tama, since you've sort of made that comparison ng collecting to a journey, we are all running our own race. RACE in the blade collecting world. If we have the competitive mindset, then that's when it's going to be, you know, magkakos ng some issues. Kasi yun na nga, tendency mo is, if someone posts a blade, a beautiful one, an exquisite specimen of a blade, then you want the same blade at that moment. Diba? So, doon na siya nakakaroon ng competition aspect. And, it's okay to be competitive, pero not all of us belong to the parang would have the same buying power or the same connections. Kasi that's one thing also eh. In the collecting world, connections are very important and relationships is the most important. If you have established relationships with your fellow collectors and some of the dealers, then you'll get information, advice from them, and the best sort of best price for some of the pieces. So you don't need to burn bridges. You just have to, yun nga, number one, be humble to ask for information or advice from yung elder collectors. And I mean, all the elder collectors are very accommodating and very approachable naman. If you're approaching from a position of wanting to learn more about this, di ba? Hindi ko naman yung parang papasok ka, presko ka agad, medyo ganun, di ba? Sino man naman ang may gusto nun?
Oh, ilan? Ano nga, di ba? HM po.
Tsaka, ang mahal naman yan! So, totoo naman, yeah. Mahal naman. Pero I'm sure the seller has his reason for selling it at that price.
Mm-hmm.
And yun na nga. Yeah, an example, barong is very hot right now.
Mm-hmm.
Di ba? We all know that. Barong is always going to be very hot. Hot blade in the market. And you know, you really have to do your research before you let off a comment na ganun, or parang, alam mo na, you have to do your research before making funny comments. Ignorant. I won't say ignorant, but hindi masyadong, ano, hindi masyadong napag-aralan na comments.
True. All right, that's very, very good advice. It's very, very deep advice for a lot of people. And like I said, it's very hot. Blade collecting is really a hot thing right now. May it be EDC stuff, traditional blades, or whatnot. So people are getting into it.
Yeah.
All right.
Very much, yes.
Right. Thank you.
And it's good for our local artisans, of course.
Absolutely.
This is the best time for, I think, and gaganda pa yan. I mean, the community is growing. That is what's very nice that's happening right now.
It's similar to what Sir Ramon, when we had a discussion, no, parang it's becoming a cycle. Eh. Since there's a clamor, there's a demand, the artisans are actually getting better and better at their craft. And then that ends for more demand. And then it's a vicious cycle na, in a good way.
Tama. And then dyan nakakaroon ng ano eh. Tsaka yung having well-informed and yung mga collectors that are also into studying the history of the blades are a valuable resource for the modern artisans. I mean, that's my opinion. I'm sure some would share the same opinion, or of course, if you don't agree with me, you have your reasons for that. Pero yun na nga, yung ating mga collectors who've been in this collecting game for so long, they've examined many blades. They've held many blades. They've owned many Filipino blades from different periods. And all you need is just to ask them, eto ba, ganito ba, ganyan. And the, you know, the artisans, I'm sure, I'm positive, there'd be a way to at least make an equivalent or at least a magandang facsimile of the old blades na nung glory days ng ating mga panday. And I mean, nakikita ko naman ang gaganda ng moderns talaga. The Bicol blades, the Visayan blades, the Mindanao blades, of course, they're always there. And I'm just happy that the Luzon blades, yung mga blades from Rizal, from the Ilocos region, and Mountain Province, nakakatuwa. Na pagpunta ka, na pag nakita mo yung mga groups natin, blessing talaga tong online eh. Kung collector ka eh. Magugulat ka na lang, wow, meron pala doon, ganito. And then
I have to add, no, it's a blessing and a curse.
It's also a curse. It is a curse. That's true. It's a, yeah, that's true. That's the... It is a blessing and definitely also a curse.
Yeah.
That's true. So it's really up to you kung paano, how you would play the online buying and selling game. So ako, I mean, masaya ako. I mean, I've not had a, I think of all the blades I have, I've had access to them online.
Mm-hmm.
I've negotiated online. Because I had no chance to really blade hunt on foot dahil nga sa pandemic. Pero, I mean, ayun, tama ka. A blessing and a curse.
Yeah, hashtag na yun. Hashtag blessing and a curse. Anyway, that was cool. That was very, very cool.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Pop 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 p